Rindu untuk berlakon. Namun keadaannya yang berkerusi roda membataskan pergerakan. Dia kini lebih selesa menumpukan perhatian terhadap kerja-kerja di belakang tabir.
Aida menyifatkan apa yang terjadi mempunyai hikmah apabila dia kini mempunyai lebih masa untuk mengembangkan bakat di belakang kamera.
I'd be lying if I said I tak rindu, but there's not that many supervillains or superheroes on wheels. So I think it's actually something yang memang Aida nak buat dah lama dah, tapi waktu dulu banyak sangat offer untuk Alhamdulillah. There were a lot of offers to act and everything. So now I'd like to explore my other creativity.
Pernah menang anugerah pelakon wanita terbaik menerusi filem layar Lara, Aida bagaimanapun sedikit terkilan kerana ketika dia aktif dulu, ada yang tidak menghargai bakatnya.
It's really funny, you know. It's wonderful that people miss me and thank you very much. But it's also funny because I realise that when you're in the limelight, a lot of people don't appreciate you. I understand you cannot please everybody and you cannot, not everybody will like you. And I don't expect that at all. But it's amazing some of the things that I have learned to read in the last few years with the net and everything. So I think it's okay. I think I'm very happy doing what I do best behind the scenes, and I don't really feel the need to come forward and be in front of the camera so much.
Terbaru, Aida menggalas tugas sebagai pengarah kreatif untuk himpunan filem pendek Ikal Mayang sempena Hari Wanita Sedunia. Dia juga aktif mengarah dan menerbitkan teater.